To college baseball, Lincoln Land battling Lincoln College for a double dip game. One top of one, Tyler Ring on the at the dish, and he singles to left field. A run would come on in to score. Loggers go up 6-0, two batters later. Connor White coming up big. Lines went down the third baseline. Loggers go up 7-0. Bottom of the second we go, Sawyer Howard gets the strikeout to end the inning. He had a no-hitter in this one. Loggers would sweep the Lynx this afternoon 13-0 and 13-2.